माई फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई हैव कम टू बीट सिंह, आई मीन द बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ ईश्वर चंद्र विद्यासागर. From main road, I am now following the link road. My friends, I have reached the area where respected Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar took his birth. This is the main gate and this is Bir Singha Vidyasagar Memorial Hall Rural Library. And my friends, this is the area where historical Pathshala is situated. And I think this is the conducive environment for studies. My friends, this is the evening time I have come here and this is the Pathshala area and very beautiful. My friends, this is the area where respected Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar took his birth. Now I am going to his birthplace area and this is his birthplace, exact birthplace. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was born in a poor Brahmin family in the village of Bir Singha in the district of Paschim Medinipur on September 26, 1820. His father was Thakur Das Bandopadhyay. After initial schooling in the village Pathshala, which I have shown you before, he entered the government Sanskrit college in 1829. His career in Sanskrit college up to 1841 is distinguished by his amazing attainment in the different branches of Sanskrit studies. He was easily the first and carried away a lot of prizes in the school for his scholarship. This is the important place where I am presently standing now. This place is so precious because the prizes he got and the goods he used all are properly displayed here. Neat and clean area, and we are to keep ourselves silence because silence is needed to prevail. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was a key Bengali reformer and academic educator of the 19th century. He was a philosopher. He was an academic educator. He was a writer. He was a translator. He was a printer. He was a publisher, he was a reformer, and he was a philanthropist. My friends, now the list of achievement. First born September 26, 1820, then going to Kolkata 1828. Then education in Sanskrit College 1829 to 1841. Then he got marriage in the year of 1834. Then he joined to Fort William College in the year of 1841 and then he got the title Vidyasagar in the year of 1841. Then he got the lectureship in Sanskrit College 1851. Then he wrote Shakuntala in the year of 1854. Then he wrote Varnaparichay in the year of 1855. Then he has the great role behind Widow Marriage Act, that is July 26, 1856, and he wrote Sitar Bonobas on 1860, and he wrote Bhranti Vilas on 1869, and he died on July 29, 1891. Vidyasagar is with his mother, and the moment, I think, really good moment on my traveling here. Really good. He is with his mother. Now I am coming to the different moments of Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. This moment I can show you where Vidyasagar gave the finance help to debtor Michael Madhusudan Dutta. Vidyasagar with villagers during famine. This is the moment of widow marriage. Crossing Damodar River on mother's call. Reading and cooking. Study under the street light. This is the outside area. Vidyasagar managed to continue the reforms movement that was started by Raja Rammohan Roy. His contribution to simplify the Bengali prose earned him the title of Father of Bengali Prose. He rationalized and simplified the Bengali alphabet and type, which had remained unchanged since 1880. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar passed away on July 29, 1891, at the age of 70. After his death, Rabindranath Tagore had said, "One wonders how God, in the process of producing 40 million Bengalis, produced a man." My friends, this is the time, really good time for me, that I have traveled to the birthplace of Ishwar Chandra. My friends, I have come to the birthplace of Vidyasagar, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. My friends, this birthplace becomes beautiful to me. My friends, I invite all of you to visit the birthplace of Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. I think this birthplace, this place will satisfy all of you. My friends, thank you so much, and bye. From the birthplace of Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar.